not the biggest wallet. Think I'm crazy? Well, I am. Oh, I love you. That makes me crazy. You who don't even love themselves. You
who don't try anything stupid.
Well, you should be ashamed of yourselves. They are lying to you.
Hey, what's up, Money?
Hey. We going to Castle Gardens. There's an alley we want to hit up just off the South Parkway.
All right. You heard of Youssef Amir? Big real estate developer?
I don't know. I've heard a lot of names since I got here. This guy's a big developer. Are you and him having meetings about how to run the city?
Not yet, but I got an idea about how me and him can be friendly. Some Italian dudes shut down his building site on some union bullshit. They all up in the place, strapped to their fronts with hard hats on and shit. Won't let nobody get near them.
What are you suggesting we do about it?
You're gonna go in there and get them mafia types off the site. Meantime, I'm gonna tell Youssef how good we've been to him. That cat and me is gonna be tight as two cellmates on lockdown after this.
What's in it for me?
I'll give you what you after. Cold, hard cash. That what you're chasing, right?
Amongst other things. I don't know how good your plan is, though, Playboy. If I get rid of the guys on the site, then won't there be more? If it's a union problem, doesn't that make it bigger than a few guys with guns?
Shit. Union is just another word for mafia. These cats is looking to squeeze our boy Amir for dollars just because he ain't from here. When we fuck their people up, they'll realize that he ain't a cat that you mess with, and they'll back off.
Okay?
Shit. Youssef is from Dubai. He's an African, and he's coming to Liberty City to make it big. It's my duty to watch this cat's back. My ancestors came from Africa. Now he's coming out a bit later. Me and him could be cousins, shit.
I think you might want to look at the map, Playboy. Dubai isn't in Africa.
Shit, it all the same. Africa, America, Dubai. It don't matter. We're brothers. Spiritually, I mean. And that's the important bit. Money, you're gonna be strapped. Sniper rifles, grenades, all that shit. Yo, There's three lookout cats making sure no one makes move on the site. You best take them out with the rifle before you hit up the rest of them. I'm gonna get in the position where I can see all the shit going down. Shit! I needed to find a cat like you. A badass motherfucker who ain't afraid to take fools down.
Yeah, well, I need money, so you're in luck.
You're gonna kick some ass down there, boy. I'm backing you up.
This is getting awkward. Talk about a slow lift.
That all them lookouts gone, Bunny. Get in there and free up the site.
Later on. If you can't see anything else from up here, you'll see these grenades going off.
See you in hell!
Don't get up!
Hey, you try to take a back job!
Die, you shit! Away from me!
Don't try to make this exciting, pal. I've had enough of you. Keep this boring and stay. You are going down, my lord!
There's a cat in the southwest corner of the yard by the water. Get him!
Shots fired on the construction site in Castle Garden. This is possibly related to a union disagreement.
I'm coming for you!
He can't escape!
Enjoying yourself?
He's going down.
One more.
That guy is to your east. Shit, money. Best watch yourself. There'll be more than mafia cats turning up.
Thanks for the warning.
Oh, you wanna finish the job?
Yes. I got rid of all the union problems on this site. As you can see, this place is... Get out of the car.
What the hell is going on?
Yo, money, I appreciate it.
I get you a smoke a lot of latte. There's a tip jar, jackass.
I've sent off the application. I've always wanted to be a lawyer.
You can be whatever you like. It's the land of opportunity. Any fool can become president. All when you hear about the interview.